Pinayo ko ni si Jesus.
Pinayo ni si Jesus.
Kami na ano ni
nakakapatid na kapatid. But the whole of the people who believe in his name, we get power to become children of God. We were born not of blood, or the will of the flesh, or of the will of man, but of God. So, this is the will of the Lord, and he calls these three individuals to be adopted to his family. Although some believe that baptism is the sign and seal of God's promises to his covenant people, we ensure that it is the Holy Spirit, as the Bible states, in baptism, God bestows grace. In view of the forgiveness of sins, being attained to the cleansing power of the precious blood of Christ, to enlist us into his body, the church, to send the Holy Spirit daily to renew and cleanse us, and to resurrect us into the life. This promise is made in the water of baptism. Water is poured into the body at this time. Water cleanses, purifies, the presence, and saves. This Christ is living water. For baptism, Christ calls us to new obedience, to love, and trust God completely. To forsake the evil of the world, and to live a new and holy life. So, we present the candidate of baptism, and I have present you these individuals.
Born of the Virgin Mary, suffered